back home last night. He's building a new subdivision and wants me to oversee the whole thing.
New subdivision?
Yeah. Houses.
I know what a subdivision is. I just didn't know anybody was building on these days.
We are. I wouldn't leave you high and dry, though, Fox. I met a guy down at the lumber yard. Checks out. He'll finish the job for you, save money.
No, he's a really bad liar with.
I ain't lying. Look, I shouldn't have come here.
What are you talking about?
You're not thinking clearly these days, Rox.
Says who?
Says me. I should go home.
You do, and I'll see you for breach of contract.
Right.
I'll mean it, Wynn. We signed the contract. You do not move an inch until you are done with this job.
Where are you going?
Please tell me you did not talk to Wynn.
Roxy, I can't believe you did that. Well, listen, I...